Free kick taken eventually, and it is Bath City's free kick. So like you say, Jonas was fouled. And the ball almost coming through to Fletcher, keeps it in play, just inside. The touchline is slighted through the keeper's legs at the near post, and it's 2-0 deep in first half stoppage time. Bath City 2, Chippenham Town 0, Alex Fletcher.
Well, Fletcher did exceptionally well there. I thought for a minute the ball was going to go into touch, but it just trickled along the line and managing to get it in the goal. The crowd absolutely erupting with pleasure here at Twerton Park. And somewhat surprisingly, bearing in mind that at 45 minutes it was virtually 0-0, we're suddenly finding Bath City 2-0 up and we're still playing.
Alex Fletcher with his 8th goal of the season. And just like Cody Cook with the first goal, he did really well just to keep the ball right on the line, keep it in play when Chippenham were expecting it to roll over and out of play. And then it was just perseverance, really. He had no option but to go for goal himself. He was about 2 yards, 3 yards from the near post and just kept it low and hit it as hard as he could, and it squirmed through the legs of Will Henry and rolled over the line.